time like the present, as they always say. Battle number four, here we go away. Huh, I wonder why it doesn't keep track of my battles lost or battles won. Oh well. Okay, so I made some mistakes with my team, but that's mostly concerning my item choice for my one, for the key member for my snow team. I gave her terrain extender. Oh my goodness, what was I thinking? I thought it extended the hail. Ugh. I can't believe I made such a mistake. Oh boy. So, how do I want to do this? Alright. I think that might work. Yeah, that might work. Alright, if they go for the Arcanine, I might be in trouble. Either way, I've made my choice. Leading with Lizzie, Nihiligo in reserve, and Furamosa in the back as well. Here we go. Oh my goodness. I barely survived that. Alright, Fire EMZ won't help me here. I've just gotta keep going with the Sludge Wave. Alright, let's go for the poison jab. It should be enough damage to knock out the Arcanine. Come on, Furamos, I think you might be able to pull this off for me. Or he can just go for the Tapu Koko switch into the poison jab. Oh, this is gonna hurt. The crit mattered! Oh, my opponent made a huge mistake! Okay, so you dropped my attack? Big deal! Going for the bounce! Alright, the Beware is out. Now I have to bring it down. Okay. Alright, I think my opponent might have extreme speed. That's the only reason he'd bust up the Beware. He's got to have that extreme speed, otherwise he wouldn't be using this Arcanine. He knows I'm faster, otherwise he would have just taken the hit. He doesn't have extreme speed? What? Oh, wow. Way to go, Pheromosa. She clutched that for me. 3-0, sweet.